Welcome everyone. So, in this time, we solve pannadhen paakalam. Previous question paper la ketta Tnpsc question na. So, first eppadi solve pannuvinga na x cube divided by x minus 2 plus 8 divided by 2 minus x in madhipu kaanga nu ketirukanga. Okay va. So, the first x keela pathinga denominator la eppadi irukna x minus 2 2 minus x in irukku. Okay va. So, idu rendu nama same a maathanum. Okay va. So, indha edathula neenga enna pannuvinga na inga minus symbol mattum veli edukkanum. So, x cube divided by x minus 2 plus 8 divided by minus of x plus x minus 2 nu varum. Okay va. So, evlo substitute pannina minus x plus 2. Same idhe mari vandirchu. So, minus mattum veliye nama eduthitom. So, minus mele kondu poirunga. X cube divided by x minus 2 plus minus 8 divided by x minus 2 irukku. Ipa rendu keela denominator la rendume same a irukku. So, fraction a portha varaku keela irukku same a irundhuchu mele irukadha appadi addition or subtraction pannikranum. So, enna pannana x cube minus 8 divided by x minus 2 nu irukku. So, nam idhe eppadi eduthidalana x cube minus 8 vandu eppadi eduthalam 2 cube nu eduthalama. So, 3 times podinga 2 into 2 into 2 evlo varu 2 into 4 4 into 2 8 nu kedaikum divided by x minus 2. So, idoda formula enna a cube minus b cube formula enna a minus b a square ab plus b square idha idoda formula. Okay, va? So எடுத்து அப்படியே எழுதிக்கோங்க. A-க்கு பதிலா x இருக்கு, b-க்கு பதிலா 2 இருக்கு. So x minus 2 divided by x minus 2 into a square na x, x square plus a oda value x, b oda value 2. Sorry, a oda value x, b oda value 2. So 2x plus b square na b oda value 4. Appa 2 square na varu 4 varu. Divided by x minus 2. So, x minus 2, x minus 2 cancel ஆயிரும். Final answer வந்து x square plus 2x plus 4. இதான் உங்களுக்கு final answer கிடைக்கும். So, answer என்ன வரும்? B is the correct answer. So, இந்த sumல doubts இருக்கா? So, doubts இருந்துச்சுன்னா comment பண்ணுங்க. Thank you.